God, Ned just showed up.
You said your door was always open.
Where did you go?
I need to find you.
Hiya!
This one goes out to you and yours.
I never wanted him here.
Filling the kids' heads with stupidity.
Check it out.
Grow the hell up, Ned.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
How could you do such a thing?
She's open to pretty much anyone. She even slept with our cousin once.
Our idiot brother just ruined my freaking life.
I never should have let Ned stay here.
I take him to work. He hangs me out to dry in front of everyone.
Can't one of you just take him, please?
I like to think that if you put your trust out there, I mean, if you really give people the benefit of the doubt, see their best intentions.
I mean, can you hold this?
People will rise to the occasion.
You know, I think it's a really good way to live your life.
I could love something. As much as Ned loves everything,
you wouldn't be such a bitch.
And you wouldn't be such a slut.
Come on!
Hey, you wanna go out with me sometime?
No, not really.